Hello everybody, it is I am back from my Discord call. It seems that I am eating a lot of shit, but I am just eating a lot of shit, really. I am playing Elden Ring with my dear friend Dirk. Hey Dirk, you there? Dirk?
Hello.
Hello there.
Bro, hold on, is this my mic on?
Bro, I hear you just fine.
Oh, because I have like two different mics. Just gonna use this one for now. Okay. So, bad news.
What?
Taco won't be able to come over.
No way. Is Richard still going?
Sunday? Yes, Richard's still going. But Taco can't come because of, Sunday he works at Clean Richard, so it's too bad.
Oh, ho, ho.
Yes. Very
well, I bet you're very interested in the October 13th party, though.
Yeah, what's going on? And like, I want to know what the special occasion is.
The special occasion is you get to see Hiro and his girlfriend. But the real special occasion is you get to play Mario Party. And Smash Bros. And all that juicy shit.
Smash Bros? Smash Bros? Yo, I'm gonna for sure bring my Switch that day.
Yeah, bro. We'll play some Smash Bros and then play some Mario Party.
Better
go try hard in Mario Party. Mario Bros? Damn.
Mario Super Smash Bros? I haven't played that game in a hot minute. Kirby or King Dedede? Sheesh.
You know, this boss is very annoying, just saying. I never fought this guy before, and he's already annoying. Now I know why people don't fucking like this guy.
He has blood loss, very not nice. And you should save your flask to when he does. Well, of course, if you're about to die, use it. But there is a move that's literally like, I don't think you can dodge it. He does it. He holds his staff up all around him, and does blood loss damage. Like, you literally just have to use your flash to heal. He does it 3 times. Luckily, I have the Kamehameha wave.
So. I also have it, but it's in my sword that's been nerfed. So I'm not gonna really be using it.
I was gonna say, yeah, this build is purely for the commandment wave.
Ah, I see. This build of mine, it's just whatever I want to do. And what I want.
Well, this thing
and
does.
What, yeah.
Quite damage. Well, that's. I also used, some talismans. I don't know. What talismans do I have? Moon of Noxtella, Ritual Sword Talisman, Carrarian Philic Crest.
Honestly, Discord's been kind of wacky though.
Talisman. Alright, are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Get my.
I'm gonna put lightning all around my body. Cause I know this guy does not a single lick of fucking. You know. Bullshit.
Start talking.
Seems to truly be everywhere. He's already in second stage. Insanity.
Second stage.
Didn't even do that much damage to him though. What a noob.
We basically got him down to half. He got his health back.
What is that type of bullshit?
Full health bar.
That's amazing.
Very much at all. Yeah. The thing is, if I was doing the strength build, like my regular strength, I'd do nothing, no damage to this guy at all. Like a little. A little tickle damage.
Hold on, I may have something that could change the tide of war really quick.
This magic build is like the best thing I got to damage this guy.
I may be heavy, but barricade shield all the way. Summon me, Derek.
Oh, there it is.
I wonder if he takes bleed damage or poison damage.
I don't think he takes scarlet rot damage, and if he does, it's very little.
Poison damage.
Poison.
Oh, this thing does frost damage.
The only thing I have that does bleed is this. Oh, you have that sword. It's pretty cool. It's a good secondary.
It's okay. It's an okay rapier.
My thing does.
Nah, we're good.
Frost damage.
Alright. before we go in, I'm gonna buff us really quick.
Alright.
You know, I keep forgetting to drink my Willy Wonka secret soda.
Alright then.
Go in, Dirk. Go in now. That's pretty gay. Just a disclaimer, Drake, I'm about to die. Unless you could heal me really quickly, then...
I don't have the mana for that.
Yeah, he got me.
Dodge it.
You know, Drake, I actually got a tactic. Ever heard of frost damage? Frost buildup.
Frost, yeah, I have frost. Well, on this little tiny sword.
He takes frost damage. Which means I'm gonna bring out a weapon that's very good in frost.
Okay.
That's a lot of frost buildup.
Let's see if I can find a good secondary that can do frost damage. I think his mind does bleed and frost damage, but not sure if.
HP if I'm gonna survive.
How much is this? Frost build up 73.
I put my sign down, Dirk. Alright, I'm ready to go. Go inside, Dirk.
Alright, let's gain that buff. Alright.
So watch out, Dirk, it'll win.
You actually survived them tonight.
Are you sure you want to be the mage build or not really?
Well, it's the most effective against this dude, I think.
There is a tactic you could do.
Really?
Yeah. He takes pretty good frost damage, so if me and you, if we just frost him and then reset the frost damage, we could just kill him by freezing him.
Could do that, I guess. Or do you want me to get like a weapon that does frost damage or something?
Do you have the, like, can't you just put frost on your weapon, or no, you don't have that?
Yes, I could do that.
Yeah, just get one of your weapons that you upgraded the most and put some frost on it.
I have a good bleed weapon that I could add frost to it, and it can have bleed and frost.
Yeah, that's good. As long as it does frost damage, then yeah.
Alright. Frost damage also amplifies other sources of damage.
Yeah, once we freeze him, I'll throw some fire at him so we can freeze him again. And then I throw some fire at him, and we can freeze him again. You know how it works. You throw some fire, then you freeze again, and you throw some more fire.
is this thing? Wait, can you not add stuff to colossal weapons or something?
Some Ashes of War has some exceptions.
Because I don't see my...
I must say, today's D&D was very... kind of disappointing. I'm putting in a lot of work for some plot, but we don't even get to the plot.
Yeah, I literally cannot add the Ashes of War to my sussy baka. But I do already have Frost in my Morning Star. Oh, that's that. So I guess I could just use my Morning Star, that's it. But how would that work? Like, can't I just be a mage and use my Morning Star? That's it.
Yeah, you could. You got a shield, Derek?
Yeah, I have a shield.
You should have a shield as well.
I have a shield that does blood damage.
Nah, it doesn't matter what the shield does. The shield just needs to protect you from insta-kill hits.
Yeah. Of course, it can't block magic attacks and stuff like that. But
it'll reduce the damage of it, but you'll still take damage.
I can try and dodge it. Okay, then everything should be fine. Fine and dandy. Anyway, I'm gonna go back to what it was. You know, what I think we should do, or like, see if we can get him to second stage without me using the Kamehameha wave, and then the second stage use the Kamehameha wave. Yes?
No. My sign is done.
Okay. It's gonna take a little bit to load it. There it is.
Let's go. Much out, Derek. Derek, don't you got a shield?
I do, but I don't know.
And plus, he still does damage.
I'm gonna alter my stats really quick.
it thy will? Be not, and I would.
Derek, you still there?
Yes.
My stats are a mess. Can't change them again. For now. Put my sign down.
Alright. We should be getting in a second.
Actually, wait a moment. I need to look at something really quick.
Okay.
My sign's down, but, you know, just wait a moment.
Alright.
Bruh, you still picked me up.
What?
Started give me a moment.
Oh, I thought you were gonna do something as in like, oh, I'm gonna get a glass of water or something. I don't know.
No.
Whoopsie daisy. Hey, Gabriel, how's it going?
Well, we're gonna see if I survive or not. That's what we're gonna see. Chance to do what I want to do.
Alright, Gabriel, you can do your thing now, and then I'll spawn you or
I've never been more squishier than before.
Squishy.
Yeah, my sign's down, Derek. Huh? Derek.
Yeah?
My sign's down.
Yeah, it's just taking a little bit to load in.
Want a break from the ads? Watch this 30-minute ad. Yo, can't wait to see Richard after so long. So be me, you, Richard, and Joe. We're gonna eat some pizza.
Yes.
Play some party. Bro. Yeah?
We're gonna play some what?
Play some Mario Party, bro.
Who's bringing the Mario Party? Wait, do you have Mario Party?
I have Mario Party, bro. You forgot already.
Okay.
I have respect.
I'll bring my controller or something so you can have more control.
I permanently changed myself since I do not have any more larva tears.
Ah, yes, larva tear. I have like 5 of those left.
I got like none of those left.
Damn.
In exchange, I have been given great power. How much intelligence do you have, Dirk?
60.
Ah, I have the opposite of your intelligence. Faith. 60 faith.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. It has made me weaker in terms of intelligence. But then again, I never really use a staff. So I'm not really losing much.
Who needs their brain anyway, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay. So the plan it what is that noise called? So the plan is we hit him with ice, right?
Yes. Oh, you shall hit him with ice. I'll hit him with what I can. Since I lost the special wave. This is that special attack of his, I'll probably die.
No.
Maybe fuck. Not.
Alright, Gabe, I'm gonna try a life hack, okay?
I try a life hack? Sounds yes, good.
But I'm gonna do this by myself. Like, this life hack has to be myself. And if it doesn't work, then I can try again, but I'm gonna just try this life hack. Cause this boss is a...
I'm also gonna try out a life hack.
Alright. Can't you try and kill him? By yourself?
No.
life hack in real life?
How's your life hack going, Dirk?
Kinda got disconnected while I was doing the life hack, so I have to try again.
That sounds tough.
It's very amazing, isn't it?
So, Derek.
Yes.
Are we going to, do life hack together? Or are you still doing it by yourself?
I am doing it by myself because I got by a basurita enemy. Hold on. I need to try this shit without dying. If I can do that, then I think it's possible. I just need to not die. Okay, now.
Devil May Cry 6 comes out in 2024. Be pretty hot if you ask me. Dude, I miss that song. I need to be listening to that shit. Nanomachine, son.
Nanomachine, son. Reacts to physical trauma. My shit.
Is he kicking your shit in?
No, it's like these motherfuckers are useless. They don't. Give me a second. I'm gonna try one more time. I'm gonna try one more time. One more freaking time, I swear.
Rules of Nature. Is that the actual song? It has to be. Yes, that's hot. Rules of Nature.
Major. He's
Yeah,
a
bro.
minor.
rules of nature. Yo, wearing wooden shoes? No way. Yo, Derek, am I gonna help you out or what's happening, bro?
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Almost there, almost there. So what? I still haven't died, Gabriel, but if I do die, then I'm gonna have to ask for help. This is my final attempt.
What was that, Derek?
This is my final attempt. If I do die, I will ask for your help, okay? Okay, let's see if this works. I'm using the forbidden life hack. I'm using the forbidden weird trick that the doctors don't want you to know. Cause if I know, then I'll literally get banned from using doctors. I'll become Andrew Tate.
Oh, not Andrew Tate.
I would literally
don't become bald, Derek.
Twitter. I will be canceled on Twitter.
Just please do not become bald.
But what if I want to become Walter White?
Walter, oh.
Walter White. Something suspicious here. Gable, it seems that my life hack unfortunately did not work because I think I did it wrong. So that is so sad. Let me see how many more runes I need to load. Oh my god, there's so many. That's so freaking many. Holy shit. Hey, Gabriel, you want to help me one time real quick? See if we can do something.
Wait a moment.
Okay. I'm gonna try one time, then I'm gonna do a completely different life hack after.
What was that?
Let's see if we can kill him like at one time, and then I'm gonna try a completely different life hack.
What's that about life hack?
Well, I don't even know if it is a life hack, so you know. So sussy life hack, but we'll see if it works out.
So you're gonna summon me now?
Yes, once you put down your sign.
I put down my signature.
Alright.
My signature is in the game. You should pick it up.
Give me a second.
Taco's calling you to tell you that you could come tomorrow.
Oh my gosh. What is your even better idea? Holy shit, bruh. This dude. Bruh, how long does it usually take to finish cleaning? Can we clean while we're in church?
Here, my sign's on the gun.
Said no. Not possible.
Get ready for this life hack, Derek.
Alright, then I'll see you. Okay. Why, hello there, Gabriel.
So, what was Taco saying?
We were seeing if we could do something so he can. Because, you know, he was saying if you could clean clean earlier so you can come over or whatever. But it wasn't possible, so. So sad.
What, they don't let him clean early?
I don't know. It was just not possible.
Oh. Inside.
Let me put my bones in your jaw. Yeah, now I can die. Yeah, spray me with your steam.
Oh, he killed me immediately. This guy is just already annoying. Like, I don't got the toll. Derek's shooting Kamehameha. I don't really have a good faith spell that I can abuse.
Alright. I'm about to write this man to death note real quick.
That's a good faith spell I have. That's abusable. I don't really count this one. This one sucks dick.
Okay, well, I'm gonna try a different life hack real quick. And then...
Different life hack?
Yes. Different strategy. That's more like...
Oh, I got this. I forgot I could use this.
Cable. I'm like so excited to get a compute to get this computer running. Cause then I'll be able to play that modded Minecraft. Oh shit.
Yo.
If you guys get Minecraft and I show you like how to mod it, so then we can play the same game together with the mod packs and everything. And I just can't wait to see what classes you guys will pick.
Hmm. Kind of like D&D. Whoa.
You can pick these things called origins, right? Basically, it's your race. I'm gonna pick the feline orange, most likely. I'll take a look at the others too, but I'll most likely pick the feline option. And then in the game, there's classes. Now, if you pick, like, let's say, for example, the tamer class, it's easy to tame wolves. And you can tame more wolves than usual. Or like if you choose a miner class, you mine faster or something like that, you know what I'm saying? There's like different types of class. Another thing, right? It reminds me of Eldering, because you can level up and then you can put points into your strength and stuff like that.
Hmm.
Pretty awesome. If you want, I can tell you a little bit of some classes or something. I don't know. Like, let's say, give an example. Let me see. There's Paladin, which I don't know if I remember all the abilities. So Paladin can heal one heart when it kills an enemy. pretty awesome. It does more damage, or like it lights undead enemies on fire, but they also do more damage to you. It's like a double-edged sword. Pretty nice, honestly.
They're excelling me again. I'm gonna use a life hack.
Life hack. Oh yeah, life hack. I should do that. Gonna take a look at. Let me see. ¿Cómo hago el life hack? ¿Cómo?
Ready to do that cold damage?
Cold damage. Alright, let's see. Gabriel, I think this is possible life hack. I will try again. Alright, let's see. Oh, damn cables.
Yo, they're gonna summon me?
Kinda wanna try this thing real quick. Watch this, it's not quick, but you know. Hope you don't mind if I try just one more time.
Sure, go ahead.
I feel like I can do this. Let me see. Drink some water. You gotta be kidding me? Oh my gosh, I missed it. Alright, I know I can do this. I just gotta stop dying. Alright, Gabriel, you said you wanted to try it again?
Yeah, man, let's try again.
Alright, let's try one more time. Because I'm like running out of mustard, so.
Oof.
I feel like I can do it with this life hack. Oh, I know I can.
In this attempt that we do it, we should, you know, use Kamehameha first.
Okay, first Kamehameha. Gotcha.
Yes, because if you try to use it in the second phase, he'll just be flying around.
True that.
Let's do this.
Oh, we have the same shield. Alright, let's go.
Yo, 16 strength? No way.
You have 16 strength?
No, I have 25 strength.
Oh. No, you motherfucker. I think we messed up the run.
Damn, life hack messed up.
Alright, maybe if I can get there in time.
Do it, get in there.
Come on. Get your goofy ass over here. No. Nope. I know.
No, that actually did good damage. There, we should try that again. I actually had a life hack that could work.
I'll just die real quick.
I call this the shield bash. Not really the shield bash, I call it the get good. Alright, Derek, are you gonna pick me up again?
Yes, one more time. This is the last one we're gonna work.
After this one time, what are you gonna do? Get stronger?
Nah, I'm gonna do the strategy,
Alright, and do the life hack?
Yeah, I guess.
My son's down. Pick me up.
There it is. There it is.
Yo, I can't wait to see the boys tomorrow and eat pizza.
Here we go.
Have you fought all those, beat all those red people before or no?
Yeah, the chest is already open all the way in the back.
Oh, there's a chest there? What's inside the chest?
It's what was inside it? I think it was a dragon stone or something for smithing.
Ancient dragon smithing stone?
The one that gives you +10, I think.
Was it a white or a white stone or a colorful stone?
It was a white one, I think.
Ah, so I can't. It has no use to me yet.
Okay, ready.
Wait. Oh, that doesn't matter. Go. All
right. All right, here we go.
Still good, Dirk. Watch out. No. Wait, Derek, I got a life fact that actually does work. And it costs even less, man. Yes, I got a life fact. I got a life fact, Derek. One more attempt. This life fact is actually more powerful now.
Alright, well, this time put your sign near the entrance of the boss door, because I put Steak of Mika, or whatever it's called.
Steak of Mika, my favorite.
Yeah, just go up the elevator.
I love Steak of Mika, dude. Don't you love Steak of Mika?
Yes, Steak of Mika.
I put my sign up here at the boss entrance where Steak of Mika is.
Okay.
Do you see it?
Hold on. I need to wait for it to load. Has to load
in. It's in front of the elevator.
Yeah, I need a helmet.
Yo, Steak of Mika. Now, this is just like, I'm wearing this armor set to, you know, give myself more armor. Okay, Derek, so we're gonna do the same shit. You're gonna use Kamehameha, but this time I'm gonna use Black Fireball. Go in. Black Fireball, really strong.
Okay, here we go.
This, bro.
Oh my gosh.
No. All around a man on this. Good. No, Derek. Derek, stay alive.
Some pretty good damage, that black flame.
Yeah, bro, it's weighty. It's pretty. It weighs a lot.
I guess.
You want to give it one more shot or nah, not really?
One more shot, and that's it.
Uno mas, and then I'll let you do your infinite life hack. Wacky Richard life hack. Approved by Richard himself. 30-minute ad.
30-minute ad life hack, guys. I need to craft some mustard first.
Damn. How do you not have mustard?
I literally wasted all my 15 mustard I had.
No way.
Well, I just got some more mustard, so I'm good. Oh, there you go again.
Guardian down. Alrighty, I'm gonna try and get his attention first. He never did that attack. How's his voice not breaking from you doing that? What did the sign say? Try precious item. Lord ahead. If only I had a friend. Yeah.
If only you had a friend. Got a friend in it.
So is that it, Dirt?
Yes.
Damn.
I will try again, but I'm gonna try my friend.
Alright.